So Tendulkar has gone for a big run and he's managed to land at first bounce past the boundary line. But that's what the crowd really was waiting for from Sachin Tendulkar. They couldn't quite believe why he was stonewalling. And very, very volatile crowd here in Baroda. At last getting what they were looking forward to. So he scooped it over the infield this time, and all of a sudden, Tendulkar seems to have come alive. After spending a long time to serve few, this time he used his feet, came right down to the pitch of the ball, and really just scooped it over the infield to launch an early assault on Matthew Hart. After 16 overs, then India moving up to 63 for no loss.
Very good control shot here by Tendulkar. Excellent shot, and four runs, placed the ball well.
And now Tendulkar's gone after him, that's a big one. Nobody's moving. It was a very, very solidly struck blow. Six of the very best.
There we see it, Tendulkar is back. That certainly was a shot of a man back in form. Outside the off stump, just playing through the line. That when one went a long, long way.
Well, he's certainly one for the camera, isn't he? Putting up a six out there in the trees. Tendulkar has again struck that ball with tremendous power. Very similar to the shot he hit in the previous over. But this time, Matthew Hart was a little too far away from the ball. But certainly tremendous timing.
Again, Tendulkar moving his feet well there. Pumps not a great deal of spin on most of his deliveries. Tendulkar getting to the pitch. Very important when you're batting against a slow one. You have to try and get as close as possible to the pitch.
A 117 fifties before this for Tendulkar. A century in 1750s actually, that sounded like 117. And that is 50 number 18 for Tendulkar. So a gentle little nudge to square leg. Really showing the great value, even in a shorter game, of playing yourself in the beginning and being able to play big shots afterwards.
Over the top, well struck. Just clearing the rope. Good, clean, straight hit.
Leon Nash attempting a slow delivery there, but Tendulkar spotted it right through the line of the ball. Very clean hit.
That's a great straight stroke. Six to Tendulkar. Right down the ground, absolutely straight back over the bowler's head.
Well, we have seen a lot of great shots by Tendulkar in this innings, but that was copybook. Couldn't have asked for it to go any straighter.
Shot here by Tendulkar, and one thing he is good at, apart from playing normally, is improvising. Very quick hands, very quick eye, very quick feet, and now he's got his confidence.
Written by our colleague Harsha Bogley. Well, just dropping inside the line.
Really
fine blow from Sachin Tendulkar.
Good length ball, nothing wrong with the ball, but just a very, very good shot, and just wide of the fieldsman heart down there at long on. But hit with such power, such timing, and such placement that he had no chance of stopping it.
196 for 2, 38 overs bowled, 5 for 22, but he's come back after a wayward start. That's a lovely shot. Always a good idea to hit the ball straight back over the bowler's head. Mid on and mid off are quite square, and India getting a boundary after a long time.
Again we see Tendulkar hitting that delivery straight down the ground. Always a very safe shot, never a fieldsman in that position.
Well, long leg was in, and that ball going to run down to the boundary for four. Very clever cricket, and Michael, rather poor bowling from Chris Pringle.
If you're going to bring the fine leg up inside the circle, you certainly can't afford to be bowling on leg stop, much less down the leg side. And as you can see there, Pringle's trained down the leg side, fine leg up, well, the inevitable result. Four more to India.
Sachin Tendulkar, one shot of that second 100. It's short, he comes back through the covers and he's got that. Sachin Tendulkar, 100 not out. Took his time getting there. Got off to a slow, steady start, a life on eight, but thereafter really put his act together and did what his side expected of him, which is to bat as deep as possible. Tendulkar goes in for a big one, and first round into the boundary at cover. That certainly was a shot of a man who's well in command. Took it on the floor, and really almost as if he programmed for the ball to go in that direction. Tendulkar picked up four, just the number of runs India needed from the over, seven, and after 44 overs, it's two down for 234.
Again, Tendulkar using his feet well there. Harris would have thought that that would be a good delivery. But Tendulkar using his feet and getting to it on the full. If he had seen in his crease, that would have been another good yorker.